Thank you. Thank you. Go! Next play. Five, come on! 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 Go! haven't been to basketball at all?
I'm playing for my school.
Oh, yeah? It's good, right? You're going to get to meet him after the practice. It's going to be fun. Is he going to play? No? Yeah, no? Yeah, he's really good.
Coming out!
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
make a difference who's up here. David, you're freezing. Drive it. What do you got? Back door. All right, now. Chris, when you see him roll out, you yell the pink flare. You know it's coming. He hits. Pete, he's going to run you down like this, and he's going to bump back. If he catches it here, it's one-on-one or shot. No, you stay on him because he'll slip. He'll dive right through. You gotta play your man. All I want you to do is yell to Pete. If you see him running up there, it's Pete Flair, Flair. Right? Lee, you walk and go to the rim. Hey, now, pay attention. They don't get it. They pop back. Now, out to the corner, up high. This is the one you're gonna switch. He's gonna do this. He's gonna dribble. Any dribble handoff is gonna lead to a backstreet flare. Good. Alright, and here's what's happening in the ending. Five-man handed off, right? Joe gonna run down. Don't switch this. Follow out. Freaky's popping back out to the wing. Five ducking. Got that? That's what you got in that backstreet flare. Right now, come on back. Freaky's low. He just bumped back and he went off. Bo, you're right here. Matt, come on out. Ryan out. Five man's got the ball. What are you guys trying to get burned on right now? So if he catches it, we're sliding through. We're not going over top, so you're going to beat him. We're sliding through. I don't want this to have happened. Dribble, pick, and back door. Same thing with you. Dribble, back door. Don't get beat back door. And he runs around for a handoff. Come on, handoff. Slide right through. Chris, you single space. We are keeping the ball out of the middle of the floor. Trapping Freaky on post-ups. We are challenging shots right now, being disruptive. And being disruptive to them is taking away their back door. Because you're going to get back door four or five times in one possession. Everybody got that? We okay with that right now? So you got down speed, you got flare. All right, bring the ball back out. Ryan, you're with me. All right, he's freezing. Boss, this is the one you got to pay attention on. One man hits. Ryan, come through the opposite wing. Oh, flash up. Alright, boss, boom, throws it to the high post. What are you doing? On Freaky, when he throws it to the high post, yes. He's gonna walk you down, he's gonna act right now like he's gonna be setting the screen. You are gonna run right into his ass and bump him back for a three. That play is for two people, Shimashevsky, Freaky. If Shimashevsky throws it in, it's a bump back three. Him or Freaky? All right, now Ryan, come on up here. Freaky in the corner. Now.
Back door.
Now all of a sudden, here comes Mario Moore. He flings it to the high post. Christian, here he comes. What are you ready for? Come to the screen, jam back door. Now Pete, Mario Moore's going to bump back. Go through. Matt, get touched it. You think the play's over right now. He's going back door on you. It's dribbles, back door again. All right? No, when he goes, he's going to bump back and stay in. The minute he dribbles at him, get right in his lane. Take it away. If he wants to go handle, whatever they go handle, go handle. Slide through. Slide through. You've got Chase on top. Slide right through. Okay. Yeah. When they come down the floor, they push you down. Now they take the ball, they don't dribble it Freaky, but they throw it to Freaky. Reverse it. David, pick and roll. vote. Back screen vote. Chris, you're gonna get screened on reversal. Come off. You can throw it back here to me. Look inside. Thank you.